The thyroid is moderately hypokagenic and presents more hypokagenic and cystic areas. The synchronous presence of hyperkagenic granules and lines is the proof of connective tissue. The left lobe has a similar appearance. None of the discrete lesions fits to a nodule in pathological sense.